20.
Firing chain is armed. House suppression water system is armed. 10. Go for main engine start. 8, 7, 6, 4, 3, 2, 0, and liftoff for the final launch of Endeavour. Expanding our knowledge while expanding our lives in space.
Houston, Endeavour, roll program.
Roger, roll, Endeavour.
Houston is now controlling. Endeavour beginning to pull over onto its back. The roll program underway as Endeavour begins the heads down position on course for a 51.6 degree, 136 by 36 statute mile orbit. Three engines now throttling down as Endeavour passes through the area of maximum dynamic pressure on the vehicle in the lower atmosphere. Approaching 1 minute into the flight.
Endeavour, go at throttle up.
Roger, go at throttle up.
Endeavour's three main engines now back at full throttle, all three engines in good shape. Endeavour's already traveling 1,300 miles per hour at an altitude of 11 miles downrange from the Kennedy Space Center, now 12 miles. At liftoff, Endeavour fully fueled, weighed 4.5 million pounds. It's already lost half that weight in propellant now, burned that weight. Next event is burnout and separation of the twin solid rocket boosters. That upcoming here shortly at the 2 minute 3 second point. Those boosters are burning 11,000 pounds of fuel per second. And standing by for separation of the solid rocket boosters.
Go for main engine start. 8, 7, 6, 4, 3, 2, 0, and liftoff for the final launch of Endeavour. Expanding our knowledge while expanding our lives in space.
Houston, Endeavour, roll program.
Roger, roll, Endeavour.
Houston is now controlling. Endeavour beginning to pull over onto its back. The roll program underway as Endeavour begins the heads down position on course for a 51.6 degree, 136 by 36 statute mile orbit. Three engines now throttling down as Endeavour passes through the area of maximum dynamic pressure on the vehicle in the lower atmosphere. Approaching 1 minute into the flight.
Endeavour, go at throttle up.
Roger, go at throttle up.
Endeavour's three main engines now back at full throttle, all three engines in good shape. Endeavour's already traveling 1,300 miles per hour at an altitude of 11 miles downrange from the Kennedy Space Center, now 12 miles. At liftoff, Endeavour fully fueled, weighed 4.5 million pounds. It's already lost half that weight in propellant now, burned that weight. Next event is burnout and separation of the twin solid rocket boosters. That upcoming here shortly at the 2 minute 3 second point, those boosters are burning 11,000 pounds of fuel per second. And standing by for separation of the solid rocket boosters.
Firing chain is armed. House suppression water system is armed. Go for main engine start. 8, 7, 6, 4, 3, 2, 0, and liftoff for the final launch of Endeavour. Expanding our knowledge while expanding our lives in space.
Houston, Endeavour, roll program.
Roger, roll, Endeavour.
Houston is now controlling. Endeavour beginning to pull over onto its back. The roll program underway as Endeavour begins a heads down position on course for a 51.6 degree, 136 by 36 statute mile orbit. Three engines now throttling down as Endeavour passes through the area of maximum dynamic pressure on the vehicle in the lower atmosphere. Approaching 1 minute into the flight.
Endeavour, go at throttle up.
Roger, go at throttle up.
Endeavour's three main engines now back at full throttle, all three engines in good shape. Endeavour's already traveling 1,300 miles per hour at an altitude of 11 miles downrange from the Kennedy Space Center, now 12 miles. at liftoff. Endeavour fully fueled, weighed 4.5 million pounds. It's already lost half that weight in propellant now, burned that weight. Next event is burnout and separation of the twin solid rocket boosters. That upcoming here shortly at the 2-minute, 3-second point. Those boosters are burning 11,000 pounds of fuel per second. And standing by for separation of the solid rocket boosters.
go for main engine start. 8, 7, 6, 4, 3, 2, 0, and liftoff for the final launch of Endeavour, expanding our knowledge and expanding our lives in space.
Houston, Endeavour, roll program.
Roger, roll, Endeavour.
Houston is now controlling. Endeavour beginning to pull over onto its back. The roll program underway as Endeavour begins the heads down position on course for a 51.6 degree, 136 by 36 statute mile orbit. Three engines now throttling down as Endeavour passes through the area of maximum dynamic pressure on the vehicle in the lower atmosphere. Approaching 1 minute into the flight.
Endeavour, go at throttle up.
Roger, go at throttle up.
Endeavour's three main engines now back at full throttle, all three engines in good shape. Endeavour's already traveling 1,300 miles per hour at an altitude of 11 miles downrange from the Kennedy Space Center, now 12 miles. At liftoff, Endeavour fully fueled, weighed 4.5 million pounds. It's already lost half that weight in propellant now, burned that weight. Next event is burnout and separation of the twin solid rocket boosters. That upcoming here shortly at the 2 minute 3 second point, those boosters are burning 11,000 pounds of fuel per second. And standing by for separation of the solid rocket boosters.